Welcome to Meditation Minis by Coach Portia. When we think of parts, we think of the residue embedded deeply within us. What residue? The residue are the innermost parts that we truly live out of. These parts are individuals, and they can transform in amazing ways. We are multifaceted beings, and you have many parts in you. You become a multiplier. What you, brothers, seeds of plenty, welcome to today's part, Brotherhood. Today's meditation will be surrounded by you, seeds of the world. Sure, a woman incubates the seed, yet it takes the male, the giver, to gift of himself for seeds to take root in this world. Dear brothers, you are amazing. I am my brother's keeper. And with that, I present to you a meditation full of seeds. You are the world, and this is your world. May the locker room never be closed. You need communication in your life. That kind that touches your soul, sends forth the essence of your inner vibrating the very seeds within you. The seeds that bring forth truth, light, essence, amazement, yet the truth that becomes facetiously funny and full of wisdom. With just one phrase, a man could touch the world. The meditation is for your inner seeds to be full, thriving, abundant. So as we go within, from the crown of the head to the very soles of the feet, relaxing your entire being as though there was a funnel at the top of your head. Bring that openness to invite those things that you need, to invite what you need. The question is, what watering does my seeds need? And that watering could be sunlight. It could be nurture, guidance, support. What is it that your truths need, your seeds? As we open the funnel at the top of your head, as you breathe in very deeply, filling your torso with air, relaxing in the weight of your seat, or if you're standing, to the ground, whatever flooring you are upon, relaxing the facial muscles, relaxing the brain. There's no job for you to do in this moment but to smell the sweet essence of your own seeds thriving within. What is it you need? What is it your seeds need? Simply ask. Your seeds will know. As we breathe, relaxing into the neck, down and into the shoulders, relaxing the arms. As you breathe in deeply, sighing out your worries. There's no worry in the breath. Relaxing the shoulders again, down in through the torso, into your seat, trusting where you're sitting. Feeling the weight of the legs relaxing. Down and through the knees and in through the calves. As you breathe in deeply, bringing that awareness into your ankles. Down into your feet. And just underneath your feet, as though you had veins growing out of your legs and out of your feet touching the ground, rooting you deeper and deeper into the essence of groundedness, allowing your veins to shift through the soils where there's nourishment. Being one with the self. Being one with your grounded nature, your grounded essence. As your veins are seeping and growing into the ever-nurturing soil, ask your seeds, what is it you need? My brother, what is it you need for growth, for flourishing, for succeeding? And for being ever content to where you're going and where you're growing into, yet enjoying the trip. Not everything is work. Some things require laughter, fun, a smile. And as your veins are digging deeper and broadening out wider, allowing the veins from your feet and from your legs to grow into the ground. Simply be one. Allowing your veins to take in all the nourishment that your seeds need by simply inviting that that's needed to sustain your seeds. We allow for a moment for you to simply be as your veins take in the nourishment, seeping out the toxins, allowing the grounds to do what they will with it. Casting out all the toxins, yet reciprocating into the veins what is needed for your seeds. Take it all in. Filling feet with the paths that need walking, feeling the strength of your veins providing nurture to the strength of your ankles, allowing the grounds to give your calves and your shins what is needed to assist your seeds, bringing that ever dampening flow of waters into the body. Good, rich soil, the kind that sparkles, the sorts that have minerals and good element deposits back into yourself. Holding the needs into the knees, up and through the thighs, into the hips, allowing yourself to be grounded and this great nurturing essence, allowing the rivers of nurture, support, guidance to fill you up and through your tummy, seeping into all of your organs, in and up through the spine, in and up through the torso, filling the heart with good measure, good intent, good wisdom, good support, good guidance. For you are good. Allowing that same goodness to travel up and in through the arms, in through the shoulder blades, relaxing up and through the neck, where there's good breathing, in and through the mouth, nurturing the tongue. Even the gums are feeling the nurturing energy from the grounds. Your veins are full of health, wealth, essence, creativity. In and through the facial muscles, in and through the skin. Your skin is now vibrant, full of life, enlightening the eyes. In and through the skull, seeping up into the brain and back out into the opening where we started. And as you begin to seal the top of the head, allowing any frustration to exit out through the top of the crown, and inviting groundedness into your being, groundedness into who you are, groundedness into your seeds, allowing an abundant overflow, and allowing those seeds to settle just a little bit. In and or around your being, allowing your seeds to settle. Allowing your seeds to be your grounded essence, your grounded nature. If you want to know more about seeds, my brother, reach out to me at 203-350-6779. Walk in and with your seeds, for you are abundant. And continue to release and invite, align to light, healing parts unburden this fight. Until again, my brother, allow your seeds to shine. One love.